Okay, so I'm wanting to put together here one of my favorite crafts, and that is flowers, dried flowers in oil. I just think it's so beautiful. So this is a collection of some flowers that were given to my mom earlier this summer, and some from late spring, and some of these are from last year. And I've got these cute little bottles, and they hold about 6 ounces of oil. So I'm gonna just do a rough arrangement. Here I have a wax candle with a little bit of pink color. I've got some plain oil and rose petals. I've got a funnel, which for a bottle this size I'm going to use. Sometimes you won't need to use a funnel, but I'm going to use one today. Got my lighter, and I have a pair of scissors. So that's all, just the dried flowers and the candle, oil, etc. So the first thing I'll do is actually start my candle up. And I'm going to get my wax melting. And then I'm going to choose my flowers. I love these little berry things. So I'm going to snip a couple and stick them down into the jar. Okay. Perfect. Orange petals. Thank you.